It's a good one. How many historic moves? Several people were killed. I caught the guy that didn't want to give out his identity. He stabbed four people Friday. And they got him this morning. This morning, up to be just trying to attack more people. I said he was mumbling something in the air. So I don't know. This guy killed some people. They killed 5 or 7 people. Why? For what? For these radicalized? Why don't you just go to Syria? Israel. Right. Israel. Iraq. During the caliphate. What's left of it? Doesn't very much. Especially about that guy who's dead. I hope it's true. Jesus is pretty good when I'm stuck. This is just carnage. Yeah. All this is carnage. Egypt should be Egypt lost. It's not important. This guy going around stabbing people yelling at her. Looks like he's radicalized terrorist. What a shame. Well, I had mistakes, don't keep me out of living. Never ends. Make some killing. Well, hopefully they try to get him in jail. Don't kill him. Put him in jail so he rots himself for the rest of his life. This way they know he's in jail. They're going to start. Don't hit him. Don't be hit him. Don't be hit him. Let him off easily. Put him in jail and let him there the rest of his life. He won't be able to stand it. Good mind powers. Sound a human being, stalking. Okay.